Now, this test does make use of portals as a testing element. If you've never bumped into them before, they're pretty straightforward. Thingy goes in, thingy goes out. Piece of cake. Nothing out of this world. It's time to increase the complexity just by one variable.